Is REO Speedwagon the original members? Although the rest of the band's lineup remained stable, REO Speedwagon switched lead vocalists 3 times for their first 3 albums. Luttrell left the band in early 1972, eventually becoming the vocalist for Starcastle. He was replaced by Kevin Cronin. Cronin recorded 1 album with the band, 1972's REO, T.W.O. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.